Installation is easy. Open and take out the drum unit that you'd like to reset. And attach this drum reset chip onto the drum unit. This is done. This takes less than 25 seconds. Done.